Hi, this is Kamrul Jaman from Bitcoin Technologies Limited. In this video, I will show you how to integrate Calendy with Zoho CRM and Calendar. So let's get started the video. Here is the Calendar booking link. Choose a date. Then choose a desired slot. Confirm. Fill your information. Schedule the event. Let's check the email. Here is the email. Go to the Zoho CRM. Go to the meeting. Here is the meeting created. It's loading. Meeting created with the information and time and other information. Here is the reschedule button. I can change the slot. Give a region here. And update the event. The meeting slot has been changed and reschedule the meeting. Here is the confirmation email. Then cancel the meeting. Cancel the event. The meeting has been cancelled and it's deleted from Zoho CRM. Thanks for watching our video.